we always prefer diplomacy over any military resolutions, and we believe that we shouldn't just focus on those small conflicts. We should focus on the main conflict in Gaza, and as soon as it's diffused, I believe everything else will be diffused. We have seen this throughout the 6 days, 7 days of truce that we had in Gaza for the hostages released. It's just shut down all the other fronts at the same time. So it's showing you the effect of that central issue.